So you want to put comments on screen during your live stream? Well, fantastic. Whether you're using YouTube, Facebook, or Twitch, here are three ways to display viewer comments live. In this video, you're going to learn why putting comments on screen during your live streams actually creates more engagement. Yay! Three ways that you can put comments up on screen and which platforms you can do this on, as well as the limitations you need to know about. If you're new around here, please do type new in the comments. I would love, love, love to meet you. And if you are new, well, hey, you don't know who I am. I'm Laria Petrucci from Live Streaming Pros, where we help you create more professional live video that's uniquely you. So first, why would you want comments up on screen? Well, I mean, it creates more engagement because people love to be called out. They love to see their picture and their comment up on screen. It makes them feel special, which is not a bad thing to tap into as long as you're doing it with genuineness, genuinosity, while being genuine. And of course, if people aren't commenting, but they see that you're putting other people's comments up on screen, guess what? FOMO alert, the fear of missing out. It makes them want to comment if they're not already taking that action. So it absolutely increases engagement and loyalty from your viewers. So let's look at the three ways that you can actually put comments up on screen. This was a comment from a stream earlier today. This is StreamYard, and this is what I would refer to as a level two when it comes to live streaming. It's part of our four levels of live streaming, and we do have a video in the description all about that if you want to learn more. So StreamYard is a cloud-based service where you log into the browser and you go live from there. And this is a fantastic option to get started with live streaming very quickly. We do have a free trial link in the description as well. So with StreamYard, when you are live, you actually have the ability to show comments. So when comments come in, you can click show. And then as you see, they pop up in the broadcast and the viewers are seeing that. Now, if you don't like the way that looked, don't worry with StreamYard. You do have some capability to actually change the design and change the look and feel, branding, colors, things like that. However, as far as live video softwares go, it is limited in its design capabilities, and you don't have a lot of functionality that you can have when you go up the levels in live streaming software. But again, it's easy. It's super easy to get started with. There's almost no learning curve. There are only a few buttons to press. So that leads us to the number two option that you have in order to put comments up on screen, and that is vMix. If you're on a PC, then you can download vMix software, and this is what we would call a level three software. At level three, you're able to get a lot more functionality, you're able to get a lot more quality improvements and control. Now with vMix, you have full creative control. You can do whatever it is that you want to do with branding, colors, with design, etc., etc. So you can really dig into this software and make it your own, or you can create comment images and put that into vMix. Now, if you don't know how to do that, or you're like, whoa, that's beyond my wheelhouse, our designer, Paul Dixon, the magical Mr. Paul Dixon, has actually created comment templates for you inside of vMix. So that would be a great option for you, so you don't have to do the work and all of the design yourself. And you can find that link at livestreamingpros.com/store. So the beauty about vMix is that it comes with vMix Social, which is how you manage the comments and put them into the broadcast. And it's wonderful. It's very easy. You can add things to the queue. In terms of limitations, there's not really any design limitations. As I said, you can do whatever it is you want, but there are limitations in terms of things like super chats being displayed, correctly inside of vMix Social, or emojis being displayed correctly inside of vMix Social. So hopefully those improvements are to come. And let's move on to the third option that you have to bring comments up on screen. I know you Mac users are like, well, what about me? Well, here you go. On a Mac, we recommend Ecamm software. That is the streaming software I use in my studio because I'm like you and I'm a Mac girl. So this is also a level 3 software. Again, you download it onto your computer and you have more control over the quality that you're putting out. Now in Ecamm, it's really easy to put comments up on screen. You have this box called Comments and Reactions that Ecamm gives you. And as you're live, you'll see viewer comments pop up in this little box. And all you have to do is hit Add to Broadcast. And now you can see it is on the stream. Now, if you don't like the look and feel of this comment, you can totally change it up. You can change the colors, the fonts, the text size, the box size. So all of that is changeable. But you do have a bit of a limitation in Ecamm as of now, because unlike vMix, you cannot actually load in a pre-designed graphic. It is all in the text overlay, is what they call that. And you saw the box. Those are the choices that you have. We're going to talk about platforms, but first, if you want to get tutorials on how to set all of this stuff up to create professional live streams, check out our DIY workshop where we teach you how to build a studio and set up the software at livestreamingpros.com/studio. All right, so platforms. Which platforms can you send comments to? Well, definitely Facebook, YouTube, Twitch, all of the main platforms you can send those comments to. You can display the comments on your stream. You cannot display comments on Instagram or even TikTok. I'm not sure if TikTok is a bad word these days though. So here's the thing, engagement is such a vital part of your stream. So if you want to learn more about getting engagement, click here for more tips and I'll see you there.